30 young people from 5 European countries participated in a youth exchange called IntegrART through the Erasmus Plus program. This is an important project that involves social integration through arts, whose most important goals are multicultural integration, addressing issues of discrimination, stereotypes, and prejudices related to human rights and social issues using artistic techniques. Our Murcia region continues to be linked to all these young people and, of course, to all these youth exchanges we have managed to succeed so far. And as we will continue to do in this new mandate in places like this, here and Mar Menor, where the young can not only have fun with all the activities we offer them, but also enjoy our beautiful nature.